cost is always something we have to think about, but I think not doing something that you know is going to be superior based on cost is not always the right answer. I think you have to do what's right for the patient. And there's also something to be said for operating room time. You know, if you have to wait 20 or 30 minutes for an anastomosis to dry up versus putting BioGlue and being able to close, leave earlier, it's very expensive any time that we're in the operating room, and I think that's often forgotten. People just look at the product, but there's the anesthesiologist, there's a risk of anesthesia to the patient. We know shorter operative times are usually with better outcomes. You have the nurses. So I think it's looking at it holistically is a much better idea than just this one product. Oh geez, that's expensive versus this product. I think it's looking what gets you the best results, the quickest, and the best ultimately for the patient. And that's really what you have to go back to. Well, what I'm looking for is a peace of mind, the being able to sleep at night factor. You put it on, you can leave the hospital and know, you know what, that's sealed up. I don't have to sit there, keep calling, what's the hematocrit, how's the patient doing, what's their blood pressure like. I think it's having that extra peace of mind is nice for me, and I think that's really also conveyed to the patient and the family when you talk to them. If they have that confidence in you, if you have that confidence in your repair, it's knowing that little extra mile, okay, that'll seal up, or I feel really good about that. I think that's what I'm looking for, is an extra peace of mind, and I've gotten it with it. I mean, that's been my experience. I would not speak about it if I didn't passionately believe in it, and I really do. It is a wonder product. It really is.